titles innocent claim, a simple murder, as you can guess, is anything but that. A contract killing has a domino effect that results in multiple murders committed from the heights of passion to the heights of incompetence. Black humor is the standout ingredient in this murderous 7-part miniseries.
घर गिरवी, बीवी खफा, किस्मत के ताले बंद और जिंदगी झंड.
मनीष, a startup enthusiast played by an earnest Zeeshan Ayub, is married to Richa played by Priya Anand, who is cheating on him and dreaming of richer pastures. Manish stumbles into a contract killing that he bungles up, leading to a comedy of errors involving two hitmen played by Amit Sial and Sushant Singh, who are in excellent form. But it's Gopal Dutt who steals the scenes with his impeccable comic timing as the bungling policeman.
Mila,
sir,
oh, ye yahan kyun banaya hai? Wahan bhi bana sakte the.
The premise, which is engrossing enough, is made better by zany dialogues with silly yet entertaining throwback references, such as the infamous Ajnabi's "Kaun main, haan tum," that 2000s kids will enjoy. It's not all facetious. There's also a love jihad angle, and the series bravely takes a clear political stand on the burning issue of the day, which is commendable. However, the problem with the plot is that there is one coincidence too many. All the characters happen to go to the same bars and hotels. They all bump into each other serendipitously at various points, and it's all rather too convenient. If the same effort that has obviously gone into the dialogues had been extended to the screenplay, this show could have been more engaging. Directed by Sachin Pathak, despite its flaws, this dark comic caper series is just the thing for you if you're in the mood to droll with the punches.
कैसे मान ले पैसे राहुल लेकर गया
मेरा डब्बा पड़े पड़े सड़ गया और यहाँ पे तू
प्यार तो मैं तुमसे ही करती हूँ मनीष